color two. And you're Gretel. And how old are you? Five, you're practically a lady. I'm going to tell you something.
Call myself, Fa, hello, my way to run. you? You just stay right up here with me. Where are the others?
They're all asleep. They're not scared.
Oh no, look. Come, all of you, up on the bed. Now all we have to do is wait for the boys.
You won't see that. The boys are brave.
You boys aren't frightened too, are you?
Oh no, we just wanted to make sure that you weren't.
Was this your idea, Friedrich?
Oh no, it was Kurt's.
That's it, Kurt. That's the one I left out. God bless Kurt. Well, the lightning says something to the thunder, and the thunder answers it back.
I wish it wouldn't answer back so loud. It makes me want to cry.
When something makes me unhappy, I just think of nice things.
What kind of things?
Daffodils, green meadows, a sky full of stars.
Thank you. gods.
Yes, show me the gods. I want to meet up with you too. I don't know any of your names. Yet let us not matter. I'm sure I've won't get them straight the whole time. I'm Marta.
No, I'm Marta. She's Louisa.
Gretel, why aren't
aren't you singing loud?
We got a sore finger.
Oh, there. Now you can sing loud for Uncle Max. For the night of the party, where you sang beautifully with such spirit. Well, let's try it again.
What you're going to sing is a concert. Sing!
Do-re-mi-fa-sol-la-ti!